Hey, I see you over there. This is Bell and Howell, and this is the 1080p full HD camcorder binoculars. This is the coolest gift, because whether you're into bird watching or you have a really cool vacation coming up in 2022 and you want to see great distances, but you want to capture some of those memories, now you can do both. And so I think about all of the trips that I've taken in my lifetime where I wish I could have said, oh my gosh, you guys, you have to see what I see, but nobody got to share it. This is how you could share it. And with a name like Bell and Howell, my gosh, you know that you're getting quality. There are a lot of details here that we're gonna go over, and we're gonna talk about it all in a moment, but you're getting the binoculars. You're also getting a 16 gig memory card. So there's no need to find a card that fits it, or where am I gonna store it? Do I have to log into a cloud? Nope, it goes right here on the card that comes with it. You're also getting the USB cable. You're getting the cleaning cloth, the pouch, the strap, and you're also getting a voucher. There's not a huge amount of these to go around. Let me explain the value here. Our standard pricing would be $173 and change. We have a Black Friday sale price of $154 and change, and all of our Black Friday sale prices are on free shipping and handling. So this one, which would typically, because it's electronics, would ship to you for $10.47, free shipping today. So good savings, great easy pay. 5Z payments of $30.99. Oscar Duvall, who has been one of our electronics expert friends for many years here at the Q. Hello, Oscar. I can almost see. Oh, now I gotcha. I can see you over there. How you doing this morning?
Can you see all my gray hairs? I mean, it's pretty close, isn't it?
I mean, at 12 times magnification, I can get down into the follicle, my friend.
Yeah, you're going to be able to see this. But Mary, amazing. You're getting a pair of binoculars from Bell & Howell.
Wow.
Beautiful metal construction, but you're looking at something that also has an LCD screen, because it's got a built-in digital camera.
Wow.
I can shoot videos with this. I can shoot the great photos with this. And just to kind of show you how everything looks, look at the photo behind me right now. So what do you think I'm taking a picture of right now?
I mean, if that's your backyard, we need to discuss.
Yeah, your phone can take this photo. It's basically anything. But
yeah.
I'm not taking a picture of the water. I'm actually taking a picture of the boat that's all the way in the background. So from a shot like this, I can go from here, which your cell phone can take, but your cell phone can never take a shot like this. And I can record those moments. So I can take those photos, but maybe I want to also do a video. Well, not a problem. I can also do video. So the nice thing about this is this gives you the capabilities to get in real close. So if I wanted to show you something that was amazing, let's say I'm taking this on my next outing and I want to go and show off this great photo. But Mary, what am I showing you?
I mean, it's pretty, but I don't know what we're looking at.
I'm actually looking at the eagle that is in the background.
You better stop it.
So if you want to get right into the action with 1080p quality video, from a shot like that to a shot like this, but again, if you want that video, it also records in video too. So it gives you the capabilities to get in real tight, real close, and amazing quality. Because again, 1080p, it's a 5-megapixel camera, so you can take all those shots. So if you're trying to go for something that's just better quality, capture the moment, it has a digital screen, so you see everything that you're shooting and everything that you're going to take photos of. This gives you the capabilities to do that. So, and if I want to take a photo, all I do is press that little button. You hear the camera, take that snapshot, and you're set to go. That's the nice thing about this. And beautiful metal construction with a rubberized grip. You have it right there in your hand right there. but super simple to use. So if I want to take a photo, I press that little button and I take a photo. Just like that. Now, if I don't want to use the camera, all I do is close the screen.
Oh, okay.
And then I still have my high-powered binoculars, but I can take my photos, my videos, not a problem. So if you're trying to capture that perfect shot, and let's say you want to get into the action, and let's say you just want to say, okay, what am I looking at? Well, all I do is this, it gets me in close, and now I have that perfect video, that perfect shot, because you're always going to be in that action. That's a nice thing about this, Mary.
I'm saluting the eagle. I'm sorry. That's brilliant.
It's amazing.
I'm going to sing the Star Spangled Banner in a minute if you don't watch out. I mean, that is a beautifully crisp shot. Okay, wait. Oscar, can you show us the buttons? Because you gave us a little look at it a moment ago. Can you walk us through what does each one of the buttons do?
Okay, so let me show you what the buttons do. So to lift up the screen, just lift that up. To turn it on, here's my on and off button right there. Now, if I want to take a photo, all I do is press this button right here, and then you can hear it. it'll take a photo. Now, it also has the capabilities to take memory. So we're going to give you 16 gigs of memory, and it goes right here. So just to show you, that's my little memory card. That pops in right into the back of it. Now, I could put more memory in there if I want to, but it comes with 16, and that's actually quite a bit. So now I can record my photos, my videos, anything that I see. I can adjust for your eyes. You can actually adjust right here too. And it's all metal construction with a rubberized grip. So you're not going to get anything that's hokey. You're okay. Getting something that you're going to use on your vacation. If you're on the boat, if you're bird watching, let's say you're jogging, or if you're just trying to basically get yourself into the action and take a bunch of photos and videos, this will do it.
I got Kyle over there. I can see Kyle. I know Jaden's over there too. We only have 450 of these to go around, by the way. The other thing, there's so many things I could talk to you about with this, but it's got a fog-proof coating on the lenses. It's got a 32-millimeter objective lens. It also is a weather-resistant design. So let's say you've always wanted to check out Hadrian's Wall, and all of a sudden it starts misting outside. It's okay. It's weather-resistant. You want to protect it because it's still an electronic device, but it also comes with that 16-gig memory card. So I love the fact that you don't have to worry, oh my gosh, where am I going to download this? You are ready to go here. And this is the coolest gift. Oscar, I wrote that on my card because I think that for folks who, whether you like to watch birds or whether you love to travel or whether you just are looking to pick up a new hobby, this is that gift under the tree that so many people won't be expecting, but they will love to get. And now we have fewer than 400 to go around.
Yeah, I mean, it's going to be that gift that you're going to pretty much keep on giving because it's one of those gifts that you're always going to be using. So, oh, you're looking at me again?
I am. I'm checking out if you're getting your Thanksgiving meal ready. Looks like turkey's being defrosted. That's good. All right.
And I'm making the pie, too. Got to make a really good, pumpkin pie.
Yes, you do. Don't forget, you got to brown the top. Don't let it get gushy. You know what, Oscar? Thank you so much for being here this morning. I know it's a busy holiday week,
anytime. And
we so appreciate your expertise. And these are going very quickly, so thank you for bringing it to us at this great price, too.
Mary, anytime.
Thank you, my friend. Bye-bye for now. Gosh, that's fun. Oh, my gosh. And I know I've shared our backyard is a veritable aviary. It's crazy. We have so many beautiful bluebirds. And if you feel the same way, discover your own property.